Welcome back, people. So let's continue, shall we? Anything hidden here? Any goodies? I don't really see anything here. So we just gotta go this way, I guess. The graphics are really amazing in this game. Yeah, they're... Oof. Which guy goes? It's all silly. Ooh, I can try it, alright. Got it. More armor. That's a lot of grenades, huh? Overcharging my health. Where are these leads? Pretty much like sniper rifle, huh? But now I'm kinda curious what the fuck is down here. Should probably switch. Alright. Seems like counter access. And what, I will just go up and I don't know, maybe try to snipe people? If that was the sniper rifle, but it definitely seems like that was a sniper rifle, alright. Which button is it? That was just upgrade? No. The number 5. Can I zoom in or zoom out? Oh my god! Fuck me. Yeah, no scope. What is your... Can't really shoot it. What? There is two more. Oh, there is. Zip line. They've got a nice achievement there, or burger, whatever it's called. All right. Fucking drones. Whoa! Man, these things! Just go right for it, huh? God damn, there is shit enough nasties here. This seems so heavily armored for some reason. Maybe they are so heavily armored. But there is still more. With the Enigma piece. Stop throwing grenades. Wait, that was all? Yeah, let's eat everything, there was nothing heavy in here. Some cigarettes. Not really see much else, huh? Ooh, they're nice. Hell yeah, it's pretty badass. Of course, then the ability of the pistols, nice. Too bad I don't have any more sniper rifle ammunition. Come on, I want to find some secret. There are the secrets here. Ooh, there is shit enough ammunition. Oh well, I didn't really find anything. Maybe I was just too blind. Only thing that I found was the Enigma piece. Come on, just give up. Yeah, okay, we're turning to car. Alright. Yeah, seems like that killed somebody. Ooh, more armor. He was trying to throw a grenade. Needed to kill somebody. Oh, he's here. Come on! You know what? You pissed me off. Fucking moron. I'm trying to collect stuff here. Don't piss me off, buddy. Opened from other side. This is locked. Anything here? This obviously where we need to go. Alright. More Enigma code pieces, alright. And more overcharging health, alright. Ammunition. And this is just for health and more ammunition and some grenades. But there's something else up here. Can't really use that. Where the hell will this lead me, huh? I hear you. I can hear you. Yeah, you can see I'm old school. A lot of hip shots, huh? Fucking old school. Wait. One of them towers. But in which tower? No idea in which tower, actually. I missed it in the first one. The checkpoint was pointing me to this room. So I guess it's in the other one. Come on. Whoa, I'm a fucking idiot. I am a fucking idiot. Trying to be cool guy and there was like three guys. So yeah, let's go the other way. All the boxes back. Huh, fucking destroy them all. But you got to see again my lockpicking skills. Now I got fucking checkpoint right here. That was easy. Come on! I did it on purpose. The fuck are you taking cover? You know what, Nazi die. Ooh, armor upgrade, huh? more ammunition, more armor. Armor is maxed out. Everything is pretty much maxed out. That was fast. Anything here? No, just a checkpoint. Not bad. Anything in here? Not really. Yeah. Not really. But I have shit ton of ammunition for this gun, which is good. Obviously found some ammunition for the sniper rifle along the way. Some more armor, sweet. It will explode, right? Alright. The fuel canister in this game obviously don't explode. Man, those poor textures. Computer then. I do have a map. What am I supposed to press here? Probably go up here and press something here. I can't see anything down there. Oh, do I really need to sprint and jump? That come on, there's not that big of the distance. Oh, whoa, whoa, what the hell is this? Oh, sweet. For the sniper rifle ammunition. Locked. Yeah. More enemies will come. Man, that was full clip. But yeah, obviously missed a lot there. But damn, that was fucking full clip. Schlieben. Offenen.
the Nazis, we wait here.
Okay, you can wait.
Beware, you shoot Nazis.
Ah, oh, you lazy Polish people. I really have to do everything myself. Throwing the grenades. Stupid drones. Alright, I have the ammunition for that gun. There is something there. Nazi toilet. Seemed like commander was on the toilet. Oh, there's not the enemy. All right, this was clit. I think they're always piling up and just trying to attack me. I do not have to go around trying to find them. Ooh, dog food. We can eat dog food for 4 health. Pretty much like normal food, alright. More enigma pieces. Alright, seems like we are pretty much done in here. There is some books here. Ammunition, don't mind if I do. Really can't go into it. Max out. And this is the only outpost that I did not explore, right? Just health. I And it's pretty much all. Oh, there are some. Do I really have to fight those? Obviously I do. Kill the robots, alright. I'm going to fight some huge Nazi robots. I probably needed a huge gun. Huge mountain guns. If I can guess. Now to avoid the robots. What the fuck is that? Alright, I'm probably dead. This robot hurt like shit. I'm dead. What is it? Yeah. I was running and I'm like a moron. Man, I feel like I'm dying more than I should on this game mode. Playing on medium, it's not even hard. Only I didn't pick all this health. Oh, I have no ammunition for the gun as well. Why are these robots so good? No, it was a bad grenade. It was a really bad grenade. Got no idea if this is even doing anything to them. No idea indeed. Jeez. Yeah, how am I supposed to kill them? Kill the robots. The music is really weird as well. Something is wrong with this robot. Oh man, I got one. Only if I have more health I could take care of the other one. Hopefully I got checkpoint there, and then it'll solve a checkpoint. But I got some health. Come on. Come on, die, you stupid robot.